Hey, if you ever want to know how to change that info right there to go through and cycle through, all you have to do is simply hit this button right here and boom, it'll toggle through different information that you might need. Pretty cool, huh?